Thomas, don't. He'll kill you.
I loved you and you lied to me. Both of you. You betrayed me.
What do you want from me, Ray?
I want justice.
Oh my God.
I wanted so desperately to lead my lost brothers towards the light of the Lord, but I've failed us all. And now my brothers are mortal enemies. Why? For what? A woman? Gold? Yesterday, we were a family. August in 1864, when the murderous Yankee General William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning everything in his path. Those were bitter days for my brothers and I. My father was dead, killed in Antietam. My mother and I were all alone, doing our best to run what was left of the family farm. 2 years previously, I had left the seminary, giving up my religious studies to do my familial duty. Now, everything we held dear was about to burn. Our last hope was the Confederate forces defending the Chattahoochee River. Among those forces were my brothers, Thomas and Ray.
Sappers, sir. They blew up the fortifications.
Damn! Go, McCall! You got some hell waiting for you.
Sir, we have to tell headquarters. The enemy could have crossed the river, and my brother was there.
You think this war's about your brother, McCall? Clear out those Yanks and secure that area, Sergeant. I'll expect a report.
Ah!
headquarters and tell them we're holding the flank and to counterattack the bridge.
Sir?
Damn it! Take cover!
Sniper!
Show yourselves, you cowardly sons of bitches. I don't have time for this. Brother, I'll be there. Just hold on. Oh, shit. Screw it. I'm not leaving my brother to die. Sir? The enemy's punching through the left flank. We need to counterattack now.
What are you thinking, McCall? Did you forget how to salute?
O'Donnell.
Sir, I'm asking for permission to lead the attack.
Denied. Their cannons are holding the field.
I'll head through the forest.
Look, I know that your brother's defending the river, McCall, and I don't want you doing anything stupid. We're pulling back, making a tactical retreat. Return to your unit.
Let him go, Captain.
Sir.
If you can reach the trenches, McCall, I'll hit him with everything I have.
Sir, yes, sir. Corporal Scott will go with you, McCall.
Sir, get your men, Corporal.
Follow me.
We're going for the trenches, sir. We gotta attack.
Are you crazy? We're gonna get past their defenses. They're tearing us to pieces.
Well, if we can't go through them, let's go around them.
I'm not running my men into a meat grinder. Smith, show McCall the end of their line. He wants to get himself killed, that's his prerogative.
This way, sir.
There'll be two less McCall in this world, that's fine by me.
This is it, sir. That's all we got.
Okay, hold your charge until you see an opportunity.
Us
to get these goddamn trenches back.
Damn right. Let's go, soldiers. Time to show these bluebellies the business end of our bayonets.
Anybody in there?
Come on in, find out for yourself, you Yankee piece of shit. Thomas! Thomas! You're late.
What?
I rigged the bridge, but I can't blow it up because them some bitches took our cannons and controlled the field. Once the main attack wave comes, we're done for.
Barnesville, send more men.
They won't make it on time. Look, here they come. Ray, take the other Gatling gun.
Thank you.
Yanks, quick!
You made it! You blew up the damn bridge!
Reinforcements.
Is that O'Donnell?
That son of a bitch is all by himself.
That bastard Barnsby didn't send any goddamn men. Sergeant?
I have new orders from Colonel Barnsby. He's calling for a general retreat.
But we're holding the line. Why would he want us to back off now?
We're moving to Jonesboro to reinforce our supply lines. If the Yankees cut us off there, Atlanta is lost.
That's 50 miles away.
You will obey orders, Sergeant, or you will suffer the consequences.
Easy, O'Donnell.
Our family's homestead is in harm's way, and I'll be damned before I let Sherman's army burn it to the ground.
You have your orders. If you choose to disregard them, you will be charged as deserters.
Are you threatening me?
It ain't a threat, McCall. It's a promise.
You tell Colonel Barnsby that we're taking leave to defend our family's homestead. And that we held the line.
Right, now get the hell out of here before I take your firearm and shove it where the sun don't shine.
Barnsby will put us in front of a firing squad.
Only if he catches us, brother. Only if he catches us.
Changes people. Lives are devastated and lost, and families are torn apart. Sacrifice is rarely worth the price. My brothers had to decide between the cause of the Confederacy and the lives of their family. When I saw them with our mother and heard that they had become deserters, I couldn't believe it. But I knew why they did it. The family.
Let's go. Look, they've slaughtered Jackson's cattle.
Slaves?
Yanks, probably.
Nice trick. When did you find time to practice?
While you were getting old.
Very funny. Can you repeat that trick, smartass? I wonder how you'll do with the Yankees. They heard us, that's for damn sure. I'll keep practicing, brother.
He's running.
He'll be bringing back some friends.
Jackson.
Come on, brother. We gotta hurry.
Hey, you think our home is torched too? It's only a mile away. Did you hear that?
No, we don't have time.
That's Jackson. I ain't leaving him to burn.
Watch out!
Wanted to burn me alive. They killed all the cattle.
Slaves?
No, soldiers. They took over your place too and threw themselves a party.
What do you mean, took over? What about our mother and William?
I don't know what became of them, but there was a shootout. I heard it.
Soldiers. We need to check these stables. Was a Yankee.
Oh, shit. That was an accident.
Oh, sure.
You're gonna stand there like a lump on a log, or you're gonna give me a hand up here?
You put some weight on, brother. Come on, get up there.
Thank you, Junior.
Through the roof. They got some good cover. Try through the roof. Idiot. Come. They can't see us. They got some good cover. Try through the roof. Shoot them. Thank you.
Thanks, brother.
Coming or what?
Stay here. Keep your trap shut.
I don't like this, brother.
That fire will push us toward their Gatling gun. They'll cut us down like cordwood.
Shit. Okay. Now you see that tree? You climb it, and you shoot that son of a bitch from up high.
Mama didn't like us climbing this tree.
Over here! Who the hell are you?
That's right, you stupid son of a bitch. Got you in my sights. Bullseye.
Thanks, brother.
Good. Now let's go home.
It's all shot to hell.
Or the old lady and the boy die! You hear me?
Shit! Go to the front balcony. We'll catch them in the crossfire.
We just want to take them and go. No one else needs to die here today.
You can go to hell.
I ain't gonna ask again.
Well, come on then. Come and get them. You coming?
Yeah.
best. We can't stay here, Ray. Let's head for the harbor, see if we can find some transportation.
What are you doing here, Thomas? Why'd you two come back? Did you desert? Thomas?
We didn't desert our family. And in this world, that's all that matters.
What are you doing here, Thomas? Why'd you two come back? Did you desert? Thomas?
We didn't desert our family. In this world, that's all that matters.
We should bury Ma.
We can't stay here for too long. You hear me, Ray?
Ray?
We'll rebuild it. After the war, we'll come back here, and this'll be our home again.
Insult to everything I stand for as a southerner and a gentleman. They violated a direct order. They deserted their unit because of men like them not doing their duty. Atlanta burned. Whether it's tomorrow or 5 years from tomorrow, those arrogant sons of bitches will hang.
On April 9th, 1865, the Confederate Army surrendered to the Union Army at Appomattox.